गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। चिल्ड्रेन, एज यू नो दैट वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 1 लार्ज नंबर एंड एक्सरसाइज 1D वी आर डूइंग। सो वी हैव डन अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 इन एक्सरसाइज 1D। टुडे वी विल सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 एंड 11। सो दीज टू क्वेश्चन आर लेफ्ट ओनली इन दिस एक्सरसाइज। आफ्टर सॉल्विंग दिस टू क्वेश्चन we'll move to exercise 1E. Clear? Now, children, see question number 10. Write the smallest 6-digit number that can be formed using the digits 0, 1 and 5. Yeah? Now, how we will solve? As you can see, there are only 3 digits are given. So, we will use 0. How many times? 4 times we will use 0. To make these 3 digits into 6-digit number. So, 1,05,000 will be the answer. Okay, question number 11. A company made a profit of a huge amount and the owner of the company decided to donate some amount of the profit to poor children. The owner donated an amount equal to the greatest 6-digit number formed using the digits 2015. So, find out the amount donated by the company owner. First, we will see what does the question means. Question का मतलब ये है कि एक company है, उसका profit जो है, yes, एक company है, उसका बहुत huge amount का एक profit हुआ है. Now, the owner of the company, जो owner है उस company का, he decided to donate some amount of the profit to poor children. जो उसे प्रॉफिट हुआ है, जो उसे फ़ायदा हुआ है, उसमें से कुछ अमाउंट वो पुअर चिल्ड्रेन को डोनेट करना चाहता है. नाउ व्हाट द ओनर डिड, द ओनर डोनेटेड एन अमाउंट इक्वल टू द ग्रेटेस्ट 6-digit नंबर फॉर्म्ड यूजिंग द डिजिट 2015. अब क्या है, उसने डिसाइड किया है कि वो ग्रेटेस्ट सिक्स डिजिट नंबर जो कि 2015 को यूज़ करके बनेगा, उतना अमाउंट वो डोनेट कर देगा पुअर चिल्ड्रेन को. So, what digit will become after 2015, 6-digit, greatest 6-digit number, kya banega isse? So, we will see here, greatest 6-digit number formed using digit 2015 will be 5,55,210. So, the company owner donated rupees 5,55,210. Itne rupees usne donate kiya poor children ko. Clear? Now we will move to exercise 1E. Yes, exercise 1E, first question is fill in the blanks. So first question is, the successor of the greatest 4-digit number is 10,000. So, जब हम greatest 4-digit number बनाते हैं, तो greatest 4-digit number क्या होता है? 9,999. तो सक्सेसर मीन्स व्हेन वी विल ऐड 1 टू 9,999 इट विल बिकम 10,000. क्लियर? नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर बी, 1 million इन फिगर्स इज, वी हैव टू राइट 1 million इन फिगर इन द इंटरनेशनल फॉर्म ऑफ न्यूमरेशन. ओके, सो इन इंटरनेशनल फॉर्म ऑफ न्यूमरेशन व्हाट वी सी दैट आफ्टर 3 digits देयर आर सेपरेशन. सो What is, so according to the period of the international form of numeration, what we see this one is the ones, this one is the tens, this one is the hundred, this one is the thousand, this one is 10,000, this one is 100,000 and the million. So according to the international system of numeration, this will 1 million. Clear? Now question number C, the number 99,899 is the predecessor of. तो 99,899 किसका predecessor होगा? So we have to write the successor of this number. ये पूछा गया है कि ये किसका predecessor है, मतलब ये number किसके पहले आता है. तो that means the answer will be 99,900. Okay? Question number D, the sum of the successor and the predecessor of 100. So children, what is the predecessor of 100? That is 99. And what is the successor? So children,
predecessor of 100 is 99 and the successor of 100 is 101. When we'll add 101 to 99, the answer will be 200. Now, question number E. We can find out the predecessor of a number by subtracting dash from the number. So, what does this question mean? We can find out the, जब हम किसी भी नंबर का predecessor निकाल रहे होते हैं, तो हमें क्या करना होता है उसमें? 1 को माइनस करना होता है, इसीलिए subtracting 1 will be the answer. Now, question number 2. For write the number names using the international system of numeration. First question is, हमें इस numeral को international system of numeration के according words में लिखना है. So, we will see here, 1300456. अब इसका international system of numeration कैसे बनाएंगे? पहले इसको period के according separate करेंगे. So, this one is ones, this one is tens, hundreds, then thousand, then 10,000, then 100,000, and then million. So 1,300,456. So children, you can see 1,300,456. Clear? 1 को million लिखेंगे, 300,000 है, that's why we will write here 300,000, and there will 00 is given, so we will not write anything, then 456, 1,300,456. Now next question is, 111, and 5, so we will again write the place value, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, then 10,000, then 100,000, and then million. So 1,111,000, and then 115. 1,111,000 and 115. So again, this number we will write place value, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, and million. So 7,008,471. Then question number D. Again, we will write place value, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, and million. 6,543,200. Question number E. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million. 1,540,003 will be the answer. Now your homework is, practice this exercise and complete this work in your fair copy. And if you will have any queries, then you can ask me. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.